не только продаем нефть, но и помогаем развивать свою собственную отрасль по переработке углеводородов, производству нефтепродуктов, использованию газа в промышленности.
Not only we sell oil, but we also provide assistance in developing its own infrastructure in terms of refineries and oil products.
И такие вот дискуссии у нас в том числе намечены, и они будут углубляться с нашими друзьями из Уганды.
So we also are committed to having such discussion with our Ugandan friends on this topic.
So the our interest with Russia is that when there is progress and stability in Russia, we also benefit because they buy some things from us, we buy things from them. And you hear we are going to cooperate in specific ways also, in space, space and atomic energy, and so on. This is what we are looking for, win-win, win-win for everybody in the world. And it's possible, it's possible. So this idea of rivalry is really something we are going to have to discuss with our, it's not part of our liberation movement strategy, no.
First, you've talked a lot about friendship between Uganda and Russia. What are the aims of further cooperation between the two countries? And also you've mentioned that back in the Cold War times, they ask you a question whether you are a pro-West or pro-East, and we know your answer, but unfortunately, today, this question is also often asked, as we see the West is basically trying to put pressure on all the countries, trying to work together with Moscow and actually openly sanctioning Russia's partners. As a country openly declaring that Moscow is a friend, does Uganda feel this pressure? And ahead of Mr. Lavrov's visit here, did anyone maybe approach you asking, for example, not to take pictures with Mr. Minister like we've seen in Egypt, for example? Thank you so much.
Nobody can ask, tell me such a question because they know my position. They know our position. Maybe they tell others, but not us. So people can't be so stupid as to ask me that don't take a picture with so and so, don't. That's a joke. The interests are clear. The strategy of the African freedom movement, of which we are part, is because the human race, for the last four and a half million years, when human beings have been here,